Now, a challenging case, I shared this case last year also, a case of brain tumor. She underwent operation which was halfway done and she said, I will not take chemo, I will not undergo for operation, and it was a brain tumor and she did very well. I would request Mr. Avinash to share your experience with homeopathy, please. She will also join later on. Aap dono bhi aa sakte ho saath mein ya baad. Aao na. Chair, I will sit there. Come, come, come. Chalega, main udhar baithta hoon. Very easy. Be comfortable. Yeah.
Good morning, everybody. Dr. Chatterjee's name was suggested to me by one of my friends who has not taken antibiotic for past 25 years. In fact, the entire family has not been taking antibiotics for the past 25 years. And she just mentioned, ki, Rashmi, why don't you go and show yourself to him? In 2012, I was operated, and 2015, I went to Dr. Chatterjee. He again took a session for me, like the retake that he mentioned, trying to get to know me as a person. And ever since then, I have been after his life. Please decrease my freesium, right? Freesium and Lacosam and the other convulsion medications that I've been taking for the past 6 years, almost 6 years. Fortunately for me, because of the Lacosam, I used to keep falling and tripping. Freesium used to make my moods go up and down. And Lacosam has actually come down from 600 mg potency to 400 mg potency. And I have not fortunately had a fall. And now for Freesium, I'm going to him again and again and stressing him out, ki, no matter what, doctor, please make sure that my allopathy medicine of Freesium comes down. And whenever I get these panic attacks, I keep disturbing Dr. Vasudha, be it morning, afternoon, day, night, whether she's in India or abroad. I never know. And very patiently, she answers all my questions. It's not only the two of them, it's also his entire team in his clinic who has been very helpful to us. And the first case that he mentioned about Aditya Deshpande, he's none other than my nephew, my brother's son, who was, everybody had kind of given up hope on his asthma and kind of for jaundice also. Everybody, because I know that my sister-in-law used to visit the allopathy doctor also, and they were really astonished. Ki, are, ek hafte mein uska bilirubin itna kam kaise ho gaya? So these are the things that I would like to share with each one of you. And there was this lady who was sitting next to me and she requested, ki, can I bring other people who are not his patients also? Can they come and also attend these sessions? And I really feel it is essential for these other people also to come and attend these sessions to understand how the team works and why it is essential to go in for homeopathy. While going through this entire thing, Lacosam has been decreased for sure. Now I'm really hopeful, working towards decreasing my Freesium, and I'm really sure that it will come down someday. And Freesium is a medication which kind of makes your body very rigid, and it makes you go through all ups and downs emotionally as well.
1 minute, Rashmi ji. Freesium is a medicine which is just for anti-convulsive. For brain tumor, she didn't take any allopathy, neither allopath has any medicine. You kindly say, what is the experience of homeopathy for you? Forget the allopathy side. And
for homeopathy, when I have started with homeopathy, within 2 years, my Lacosam came down. My falls stopped. I used to trip every now and then, because of which I used to get my toes injured. And I had severe toe injury. Every second day, I was kind of rushing to Hinduja Hospital for my x-rays, which again, x-rays are not good. And now my physiotherapy has I have started with my physiotherapy, because of which I'm a lot better, not only emotionally, but also I have the confidence. I don't know, many of y'all might have come here the last year. Last year I told my husband ki I'm very nervous and depressed. I'm not going to be talking. You please speak on my behalf. This is for the first time today in the morning. I told him in the car ki Avinash, aaj me bolte, I'll be the person who will speak. And you just stand by me in case I am going wrong somewhere. Please
Perfect.
So this is something which I would like to share with each one of y'all. Just try out homeopathy medication. It helps you emotionally also. I mean, Vasudha also must have seen my takes. And what I feel I have observed is they photograph you. Sorry, they videotape, and my feeling is they, for the every question asked, they probably revisit those questions and see what are my expressions and how I'm dealing with those questions at that point of time. And accordingly, they drive around with the medication. They work around the medication and the emotional stress that the person is going through. This is what my belief is. This is my understanding about how the things are working behind the screen as well.
Avinash ji, aap thoda share karo na, in short. Your experience with homeopathy. You can sit also this.
No, no, that's okay. Basically, I'm a teacher, so it's okay. First and foremost, this happened on 19th of July, first time, I mean 2011. She had a severe seizure, partial seizure. She has got a right frontal oligodendroglioma on right side. So her left side goes into partial seizures. So she had severe seizure. We had to admit her to Hinduja Hospital on 19th of July 2011. All right. So it was around 6 into 5 into 3, that kind of a size it was of the tumor. So they recommended that she has to be operated to find out that what kind of tumor it is, and if possible, debulk it. That means remove some part of it. All right. So that operation was done on 19th of January 2012. All right. After that also we continued with that anti-convulsion medicine. Chemotherapy was not recommended to her at that point of time. Neither radiation was recommended because it was a slow-growing oligodendroglioma grade 2. We were not aware that homeopathy has something for tumor. All right, to be very honest with you. All right, so essentially somewhere around 2013 or 14, the friend which recommended, actually Dr. Chatterjee, actually earlier has recommended my son to Dr. Chatterjee for skin allergy. All right, and that skin allergy he had for almost 14 years. 14 years my son has suffered with terrible amount of scratching, patches all over his body. All right, and he was being treated by Dr. Chatterjee. Now I think since 2015 onwards he is completely free of that skin allergy, is completely done with. As far as she is concerned, we visited Dr. Chatterjee in 2015 September, I guess 30th September 2015, almost two years and 3-4 months more. That time her convulsions were pretty severe. All right, her entire left side will go on involuntary movement, almost about a foot or so her leg will start lifting up and down, twitching. Her ankle onwards her leg will twist to an extent that as if you are breaking something, so she will cry. All right, that was the condition in 2015 September. After we started homeopathy, over a period of time the intensity of her convulsions, all right, the partial seizures rather we will call it, all right, it has reduced greatly, tremendously. All right, it is hardly there is any movement. Of course she gets one or two convulsions even now, but they are very, very minor. The intensity is less, the frequency is less, all right, and she is doing fantastically well as far as convulsions are concerned. She still has not been recommended on chemotherapy or radiation even now. All right, as far as tumor size is concerned, all right, over a period of about more than 2 years or so, her tumor size, it is still growing, all right, it is still growing, but rate of growth which was earlier, before we started homeopathy, the rate of growth now in first year, all right, it was reduced to 50% rate of growth. All right, 1 year after that it reduced further 50%. All right, so essentially the rate of growth is decreasing. So we are very hopeful that at some point of time at least we are able to achieve the status quo. All right, status quo we should be able to achieve so that the size doesn't grow and she is maintained at this level. If it decreases, nothing like it. All right, also as far as convulsion medicines are concerned, her lacosam, there are three medicines which are being administered to her. I mean, three medicines are required to control her partial seizures. All right, one is levisitaram, all right, which is almost 2000 mg per day. Then there is one lacosam, the highest recommended dose for Lacosam was 400 mg per day, all right? But she was administered 600 mg per day, because with 400 also it couldn't be controlled. Then she had frisium. Frisium you can go up to 80, but now she is at 30, all right? So the Lacosam from 600, which was a not recommended dose, we have come down to a recommended dose, maximum recommended dose, that is 400 Lacosam. So essentially her medicine is reducing, her seizures are very much in control, all right? Because of which she is feeling better. She is able to go to office quite frequently. She is able to participate. Very recently, on 7th of January, my son got married. Dr. Chatterjee, of course, blessed him. All right. So essentially, she could withstand the hectic activity of marriage also very peacefully. All right. There was no incidents. In fact, all of us were so scared that what will happen on the day of marriage, because she cannot stand crowd. She cannot stand, if there is no air, she will immediately start feeling uneasy. On day of marriage, almost there were some more than people, I guess, all right, she was very comfortable throughout, all right. 3 days, 2 days before marriage and the day of marriage, absolutely went on peacefully. And we are really eternally grateful to Dr. Chatterjee for giving us this joy of going through our son's marriage very, very peacefully, all right. I hope in future, Rashmi does very well. All right, and she becomes, I would say, a role model for all of you, because she's a gritty woman, all right? And I experience it every day for past 20 years now.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, thank you. Well done. Would you like to share something? Yeah, please.
So it's not cancer. I'm also a homeopath.
Hmm.
And I have a daughter of 6 years.
Hmm. Yes.
So, my daughter is full-term normal delivery, no vaccinations. I have not given a single dose of any vaccine, not even BCG. Till date, she has not received any allopathic medicine, be it paracetamol.
Kitna bhi tez bukhar ho, bhale 102 ho, 103 ho, maine usko homeopathy se manage kiya hai, even tonsillitis, whatever, viral infections or anything. Even I had got chikungunya 2 years back. And you know, people say chikungunya matlab wo 1.5 saal tak uska bone pains ye wo chalta rehta hai. But my chikungunya, I cured it. You can say I cured it within a month with homeopathic medicine and some herbal soups and all. That's
great,
all.
Great, great, very well done.
So this is how
I appreciate for sharing.
Yes, yes. Homeopathy itna beautiful science hai. Agar aap usko start bachcho ko to like you know by birth from birth se aap agar homeopathy.
Okay, thanks for sharing, Doctor. Now, the last case of the today, the hats off to me, the Iron Lady, a lung cancer, metastasis to brain, 6 years follow-up. And when she came to me for the first time 6 years ago, I was praying that she should live as many days possible. But she's a very, very strong lady. I've never seen such a strong lady in my life. Mr. and Mrs. Paratwar, if required, Paratwar sahab, aaiye. Aram Singh. Wait here, Aram Singh. Please, take your own. Share your experience with homeopathy.
Good morning, everyone. I am Paratwar, and my wife was diagnosed with adenocarcinoma of lung with metastatic brain. That was in May 2012. So, incidentally, my stenographer actually referred the name of Dr. Chatterjee. My stenographer doctor was his student, and that is how we happened to meet Dr. Chatterjee. Alongside the allopathic treatment of Dr. Bowman Dabar, we also started treatment of Dr. Chatterjee. initially object really was to get some relief from the side effects of the chemotherapy and to lessen the pains that she suffers from the treatment. But to our great surprise and pleasant surprise, we got so much relief that she not only is maintaining her, she is not only leading her life almost normal. Let me share that only two of us are in her family. So she is completely looking after all the works of the family, except for those petty works for which we will have made. Otherwise, she is doing all her works. She is a great fighter, as described by doctor himself. And the treatment of Dr. Chatterjee and his colleagues has really great help. Now rest is for her. She will explain in Marathi.
Doesn't matter.
And in case needed, also in Hindi.
Bataiye thoda, aap kaise ho, homeopathy se kaisa laga aisa?
Main Sanmati Paratwar. Mala 6 varshapasun cancer ahe. Jyaveli kalala tyaveli mi ajabat ghabarle nhote. Tar सुरुवातीला बोमन सरांकडे आम्ही दाखवलं, त्यांनी मला हे व्यवस्थित सगळं सांगितलं आणि त्यांची ट्रीटमेंट आम्ही सुरू केली. नंतर यांना यांच्या स्टेनोग्राफरनी सरांचं नाव सांगितलं तर लगेच आम्ही त्यांच्याकडे गेलो. त्यांनी मग आम्ही त्यांना सरांना सुद्धा विचारलं होतं, बोमन सरांना, की होमिओपॅथी सोबत चालेल का. तर ते म्हणाले काही हरकत नाही घ्यायला. तरी पण यांनी सरांशी आणि चॅटर्जी डॉक्टर चॅटर्जी सरांशी एकमेकांना बोलायला लावलं. तर यांचं पण काही नव्हतं त्याच्यात की काही घेऊ शकता तुम्ही. आणि डॉक्टर पण म्हणाले की काही नाही, ॲलोपॅथी व साईड ये औषध घेऊ शकता तुम्ही. मग आम्ही यांचं पण त्यापासूनच सुरू केलेलं आहे डॉक्टरांचं. आणि तेव्हापासून आजपर्यंत पण मी त्यांचं औषध घेते. पण त्यांच्या औषधामुळे मला अजिबात केमोचा वगैरे त्रास झाला नाही. ते केमो असलं की मी त्यांच्याकडे जायचे की माझा आज या दिवशी केमो आहे, की ते लगेच औषध द्यायचे, काही घाबरू नका, होईल व्यवस्थित. मग कुठलीही दुसरी तक्रार असो त्यांना मी प्रत्येक वेळी सांगते की मला हे त्रास आहे, मला ते व्हायला लागलं, ते काय काळजी करू नको, मी देतो तुला, हो जाईल, होऊन जाईल तुझं व्यवस्थित. आणि त्याच्याचमुळे मला खूप हे पण आलंय, म्हणजे की ठीक आहे, डॉक्टर एवढं सांगतायत तर आपण त्यांच्यावर विश्वासच ठेवायला पाहिजे. त्यामुळे मला हिमोग्लोबिन माझं कमी झालं नाही, प्रतिकार शक्ती कमी झाली नाही त्यांच्या औषधामुळे, किंवा केमोचे जे वेटिंग हे त्रास होतो तो पण नाही झाला कधी. त्यामुळे मी एकदम त्यांच्यावर हे झालेली आहे की नाही आता मी दुसरं कुठलंही औषध घेणार नाही म्हणून.
वन सेकंड फॉर ट्रान्सलेटिंग, शी सेड नो साईड इफेक्ट्स ऑफ केमो, नो व्हॉमिटिंग, अँड शी हॅड लंग कॅन्सर मेटास्टिसिस टू ब्रेन. इन बिटवीन अगेन सम रिलॅप्स वर देअर, सो बोमन डबर ऍडवाइज लिटिल केमो अगेन, दॅट फोकल केमो ऑर दॅट लोकल केमो, बट अलॉंग विथ दॅट विथ होमिओपॅथी. बट आय वॉज प्रेझेंटिंग हर केस इन बल्गेरिया अँड देर वॉज अ व्हेरी फेमस ऑन्कोलॉजिस्ट. In the seminar, she stood up. She said, I've never seen a case where lung cancer, metastasis to brain, surviving for 5 years. She just got astonished and she said, how it is possible? That is the role of homeopathy. It increases longevity, it increases immunity, it boosts the fighting capacity. And last but not least, what we learned from her, her attitude is, hum honge kamyab. This is very, very important in cancer. Whatever is the issue, I can fight it, I can conquer it, and there is strong willpower. This is the secret of our success. I've never seen a case, the lady is so strong, so happy, so content. Okay?
ज्यावेळी मला झाला कॅन्सर हे कळालं त्यावेळी मी अजिबात घाबरले नाही.
अब हिंदी में बोलो ना, सबके लिए अच्छा होगा, आपका हिंदी अच्छा है.
मुझे जब कॅन्सर डिटेक्ट हुआ तो मैं बिल्कुल डरे नहीं. क्या जीवन है तो कुछ ना कुछ तो भी आता है. आजकल तो क्या क्या नहीं हो सकता है, एक्सीडेंट हो सकता है, हार्ट अटैक हो सकता है, किडनी फेल हो सकती है, वैसे ही ये कैंसर है, उसको क्या डरना है। अभी तो दवाइयां बहुत निकली है, पहले तो भी नहीं थी, अपना लेके रख लेना दवाइयां, कम हो जाएगा, उसमें क्या है। जन्म है तो मृत्यु भी है, उसको क्या डरना है।
थैंक यू, थैंक।
और फिर मैंने सब घर में ये हो गए थे, लूज पड़ गए थे, रोते थे। मैं बोली क्यों रो रहे हैं आप, ऐसा रोने से तो कम हो रहे नहीं ना, अपने अपने को ये करना पड़ता है। तो मैंने खुद को बहुत स्ट्रांग बना लिया, है तो है, उसको फाइट देना है अपने को। कोई भी आया तो मैं बोलती नहीं, मैं उसमें से बाहर निकलूंगी। ऐसा नहीं है कि अपने को दवाई लेने की ये भी मिल गई है, जब आयुष्य है तो है, ये रुक जाएगा, नहीं है तो मर जाएंगे, क्या फर्क क्या पड़ता है। किसी का आयु कम होता है, किसी का आयु ज्यादा होता है, जैसा आयु है वैसा ही होगा, उसमें तो कोई बदल कर सकते नहीं। तुम कुछ भी करो, धागा गड्ढा दौरा करो, पिंजरे में बंद करो, मगर जब अपना जीव जाना है वो तो कहाँ से ही निकल जाता है, खाली शरीर अपना यहाँ पड़ा रहता है, वो तो अपने साथ भी नहीं रह सकते, उसको तो जला डालना पड़ता है। और ये जीव मरता नहीं है, एक शरीर से निकल के दूसरे शरीर में जाता है। और अपने अपने पहला अपने अपने पर स्ट्रांग ये विश्वास चाहिए कि नहीं, मैं ऐसे डरने वाली नहीं हूँ, जो होगा वो देखा जाएगा। और दूसरी बात कि अपन जो डॉक्टर के पास जाते हैं उसका ऊपर भरोसा रखना ये बहुत जरूरी है, कि वो जो दवाइयाँ देंगे वो बहुत अच्छे देंगे और उससे मेरा अच्छा हो जाएगा। तो डॉक्टर के ऊपर भरोसे, उनके दवाई के ऊपर भरोसे, और खुद पर पहले भरोसा रखना चाहिए कि डरना नहीं, जो होना है वो होने वाला है, आप रुकवा भी सकते नहीं और भागा भी सकते नहीं। तो पहले खुद पर विश्वास रखना, फिर
डॉक्टर के ऊपर।
तो सब जनों ने जिसको ये तकलीफ है उसने कुछ कभी नहीं घबराना, उसको फाइट देना, अपने आप कम हो जाता है। मन का पक्का होना चाहिए कि नहीं, मैं इनसे बाहर निकलूंगी, मुझे नहीं ये होना है। जब से ये कुछ भी रहा तो मैं कभी घबराती नहीं, सबको मुझे समझाना पड़ता था पहले, जब समझ गया तो ये क्या कर रहे तुम, मेरी हालत कमजोर मत करना तुम, मैं स्ट्रांग हो रही हूँ।
पॉसिबल, आई हैव लर्नड अ लॉट फ्रॉम हर, कि शी यूज्ड टू टेल अदर्स कि नॉट टू गेट वरी।
कभी भी निगेटिव नहीं देखना, पॉजिटिव देखना, पॉजिटिव विचार करना कि नहीं नहीं ऐसा नहीं, मैं उसमें से निकल लूंगी, मैं अच्छी हो जाऊंगी, मुझे कुछ भी नहीं होगा। ये इतना स्ट्रांग अपने पॉजिटिव करना, जैसे रास्ते में एक पत्थर डालता है कोई, डालता है या रहता है, तो अपन जाते समय आपको लग गया तो अपन क्या सोचते हैं, कौन है बीच में पत्थर डाला, तो ऐसी निगेटिव बात आती है, उसके जिसने डाला उसके ऊपर गुस्सा आता है। मगर ऐसा नहीं सोच सकते कि मुझे आंख है, मैं देख के चलती थी, देख के चलना मुझे चाहिए था, तो मैंने देखा नहीं तो मुझे लग गया। ये ऐसा पॉजिटिव चार दो होते हैं, एक पॉजिटिव एक निगेटिव। तो कभी भी ऐसा कुछ आ गया तो पॉजिटिव रहना, नहीं 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 मुझे ही देखना चाहिए था कि वो पत्थर है।
फैंटास्टिक, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर शेयरिंग,
थैंक यू सो मच,
एंड सो मच ऑप्टिमिस्टिक, सो मच पॉजिटिव एटीट्यूड फॉर अदर पेशेंट, वेदर टू टेक केमो और नॉट, आई हैव लर्न फ्रॉम हर। इफ योर विल पावर इज वेरी स्ट्रांग, हम होंगे कामयाब एटीट्यूड इज देयर देन ओनली टेक केमो अदरवाइज डोंट गो फॉर केमो दिस आई हैव लर्न फ्रॉम हर ओके थैंक यू सो मच
थैंक्स अ लॉट टू डॉक्टर चटर्जी एंड हिज टीम ऑफ डॉक्टर्स
थैंक यू सो मच या
That is a fact. Actually, I was completely down when she was diagnosed, but she was just very, very strong. I was totally out, to be frank. Everyone was in the family was out, but she was very strong.
And in medical science, if there is some cancer patient survives more than 5 years, that means it is as good as cured.
That's correct. Even allopathy people used to tell. That survival is only limited, and they used to say that the quality of life is also not assured, but she has beaten all those things. Quality of life is absolutely normal, and she is leading a normal life. Thank you.
That's why she is our Iron Lady, and I said hats off to her.
आयसीयूचे इन्चार्ज ते माझ्याकडे आले आणि तिथे एक डॉक्टर पण होते माझ्या सोबत तर ते म्हणाले कोण आहे पेशंट म्हणे तर मी म्हणलं मीच आहे तर त्या डॉक्टरांच्या खरंच हे पेशंट आहे का तर मी म्हणलं हो तर नाही म्हणे मला तर ते तू सर्दी पडशासाठी इथे आलेली आहे
कीप युअर स्माइल लाईक दिस कीप युअर स्माइल हमेशा ऐसा हसते रहो
तर त्यांनाही आश्चर्य वाटलं की त्याला डॉक्टरांना विचारते की पेशंट आहे हो आणि ऑपरेशन जस्ट दुसरा दिवस
अँड ऑल्सो ऍट दिस जंक्चर आय वुड अप्रिशिएट या या थँक्यू सो मच बिग थँक्यू ना 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 अच्छा बोला अच्छा दिस बहुत अच्छा हम लोग थैंक संभल के And the doctor who was handling the allopathic side also a Beaumont Dubber, a godfather type of a person, allopath. Even at midnight at 2 o'clock when I refer a case, on his own handwriting he writes the reports and treats the patient. Hardly any nominal money he takes. A teamwork, allopaths, homeopaths, patient relatives, all are very, very helpful. Diet plays a major role in treatment. After break, Komal will share this. These are just the cancer fighting foods, green vegetables, fruits, turmeric, broccoli, etc., etc. Already you can see the picture. These are very, very helpful fruits, broccoli, more of liquids. No to these foods, no meat at all. First we stop meat in cancer. No sugar, because 80 to 90% cancer survives on sugar. You can take honey, you can take jaggery, but no sugar. No to sugar is very important. No to these foods, fast foods, pastries, etc. Overcome through courage and strength. What we learned from Mrs. Paratwar is, hum honge kamyab. If you have this attitude, any problem in life, you can face it. And last but not least, this is very motivation for me right from childhood, Swami Vivekananda's statement, do not stop until you reach the goal. It is applicable for patients, applicable for physician, applicable for all. Together we have to fight. Unless we conquer the disease, we have to still fight, we have to be focused. Meaning of meditation is nothing but focus. Focus on how best we can do to the patient. And from patient side, ultimate aim in life is for the higher purpose of life. So, any obstruction is there, any blockage is there, we need to overcome that, we need to be strong-minded, we need to have very, very positive thinking, and we should not stop until we reach the goal.